a psychological interview that you're doing. You're sort of being my psychiatrist. I've watched your show a lot over the years. People break down, oh, they start crying on the show. I said, that's never happening to me.
There's an addiction to revenge. Nobody would fault you. You can say, it ends here. It ends with me. What do you say to yourself when the crowds aren't cheering? What is the hardest, darkest moment?
I don't think I've ever said this on air before.
That's tonight on Dr. Phil Primetime.